don't nobody know. While I'm on the road, all up in Japan, running it on my own. Hop, hop off that phone, get it while I can. Picking up all them riches, I'll be digging for that gold. 24, yeah, now I'm ready for it.
Yo, what's up, everyone? Welcome to Rob Grey Wolf Gaming. And today is the day I finally got Resident Evil 7 for you. So sit back and enjoy the nightmare.
I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Stay away, she says. As if that ever works. I must stay away. Game's over. Thanks for watching.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dalvey, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
She's been missing for 3 years. This is kind of creepy. Alrighty, it's daytime. Alright, Rob, get it together. What could possibly go wrong in the
this
woods
is the place.
During the day? Find Mia. That's my objective. Creepy, creepy house. Doesn't look like I'm getting in that way. Just follow the trail. Where are you doing? I'm here. Tutorial. Try to figure it out. sewer gators. Join us. Yeah, no, thank you. But I don't want her gift. Oh, what is that? I'm not even sure if I'm going the right way now or not. Did I get off the trail somewhere? Whoa, what the hell? Where's that crazy guy? I recognize that yellow jumpsuit. Yeah. Man, he's fast. Horse legs? Yeah. Oh God, that's even worse. Yeah. Sorry guys, I'm going back. Game's over. I quit. No, just kidding. Just kidding. Dead crows everywhere. Mia's driver's license is covered in strange black substance. Well, it looks like I'm on the right trail. This looks familiar. That's that swing and the way you came in the video from the demo. Get ready to go in the house. It's dark in here. I can't see anything. I'm stuck, man. I tell you, I'm stuck. Everything's like different. Shut the door. I mean, there's a lot of stuff in here that's similar, but there's a lot of stuff that's different, you know what I mean? It's different, but familiar. And the roaches.
Ah!
Giant roaches. So. Looks like there's a picture of a person back there in the hallway, but you can't really see it. Still doesn't work. Same old crappy refrigerator. What did I say? Over 20 missing in 2 years. Empty. A dummy finger was there last time, if I remember right. Okay. I am not going down there right now. I'll explore a little bit more around here. Normally the fuse would be in there in the demo. It's the only reason I opened it up to grab the fuse. Damn, my shadow just freaked me out. Don't know if I should be playing this game or not. I'm frightened by my own shadows. Well, at least the At least the mannequins are not up here. That's a good thing. Use that. Alright, let's play this tape recorder, see what's going on. Oh, it's a save! Well, now you know how to save with the tape recorders. That's kind of cool. Go ahead and save real quick. Alright, we're gonna go watch this tape. Let's open up some new stuff, more than likely.
Boo! Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals.
Like the...
Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. Yeah, I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Was that does anybody remember in the demo, was that swing moving? I didn't think it was moving.
Don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan.
I don't remember.
We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Can't get over that swing.
Get out of the way.
It's locked. So,
yes.
Why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seat, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit.
Oh, it's empty.
Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
for dinner. Ghost sighted in Bayou?
Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me. What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
I hear nothing, man. Go check it out.
Andre? Where the fuck is he?
I'm gonna run upstairs real quick.
Andre, where are you, man?
Man, that music is so much creepier than what it was in the demo.
What the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Yeah, fuck the show. But the show must go on.
What do you see? What is it?
I see our boy.
Jesus.
Alright, now I'm going down there where that stuff just happened in the video. Because, yeah, that's the only way to go. Oh, crap. God damn it. I'm stuck down here. Don't suck that pipe. Andre did that. Man, I wouldn't do this. Ever. Something's gonna grab me. I got that feeling. Oh, shit. Something's in here with me. Come on, get out of here. Ugh. Damn! They have their own personal dungeon in the basement. Kinky bastards. Found Mia. I just gotta get her out of there. Dead, turn, dead. What does L mean? Clancy got an L. What the hell's L? Does that mean he lived? Said Rob, I believe the one objective that you came down here all this way for.
Mia, well, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Daddy? Your daddy lives here?
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
And I think in this 3 years you've lost your mind.
What? What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first.
All right.
I think it's this way.
What do you mean you think? You've been here 3 years now. Don't. What the hell?
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
Which
we have to go this way.
Which isn't much, I might add.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
The family. Oh, man. Any moment now, something's gonna jump out and grab me and give me a heart attack.
It's there. This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family now that you're here.
No, we are leaving.
There's
We're not
door
staying.
Here. I'm sure of it.
Snap the hell out of it.
Mia?
She's right, there was a door there. The bathroom's all cleaned up. There's not a bike clogging up the bathtub. There's not blood everywhere. They're giving me first aid kits. That's not a good sign. Stop banging. Driving me nuts.
Mia?
That didn't sound too friendly. It's dark as fuck. I can't see. Why am I moving so slow? Oh shit. Oh crap. Ow!
Mia, wait, wait.
That. God damn it.
No!
Give me that axe back. Who in the heck would be calling me?
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Alright. Of course.
Mia?
Alright, I think I'm gonna save it here and end this video here. But anyways, if you enjoyed the video, drop a like, consider subscribing, and I'll catch y'all in the next video. But until then, peace out and game on.
Ooh, when the time's right, I light up and ride off in sunsets and Corvettes. Like I'm the plug and you don't know. Why I do these things and I don't know. Just trying to go and prove myself to be one of the best I